Hi guys, so I just wanted to talk about the fight regarding the video. So basically, yes, it looks like I was bullying her or whatever. But no, there was half an hour that led up to that fight where Shada was sitting here on her couch. Nevaeh was sitting here in the chair and I was standing at the door. My arms crossed, begging her because I kept asking her for half an hour. Please, just give me my bag. Even if there's something in it that's mine, I won't take it back. It's not mine. Just let me have my bag, you know?
One time you're at
so
home,
she decides to be a green selfish bitch. And tries to leave my bag. So I put her in headlock and I'm like, you're not leaving my bag, honey. And she's like, you are physically abusing me. And then I start fighting her. But oh, actually, rewind. To the first fight we got in, I kicked her in the chest and she fled across the room like a little rat doll, like a little mouse. Just like into the corner. But she came at me the wrong way, okay, so it's not my fault either. But honestly, it doesn't matter how much we fight, always love, and we will always come back to each other, and we will always be fucking friends, bitch. And Nevaeh, if you're watching, you can suck my cock next time I see you.